Hi children, welcome to the new session of economic class. In the previous class, we had already discussing about our economic class development. In previous class, we had already discussing about what is development and what are the criteria of development. Different people have different type of developmental goals and as well as the conflicting. In this session, I am coming with a new topic is called public facilities. What do you mean by public facilities? It's one of the important question related to this topic. Yes, the facilities that provided by the government to the people is known as public facilities. What is the aim of public facility? Why the government give these facilities to the people? Because it is a part of development. All sections of society get into the developmental process or take the developmental process. The public facilities was an important job. The facilities are provided by the government to the people is known as public facilities. The provision of public facilities in the urban environment has a significant import or impact. In the urban environment, the public facilities has a significant impact. The public facilities play an essential role to supporting the services like education, healthcare, sanitation, etc. Income by itself not an adequate indicator of development. Government has to provide a lot of facilities like healthcare, sanitation, and like that wise are a part of this development. Some states like In some states, the public distribution system played an important role. We know that in our state or our place, it is known as ration shops. It's played an important role to giving a lot of facilities to the public. Through this public distribution system, to the poor as well as in rich people, public distribution system giving a lot of specialty, a lot of things to the common people, or common or rural area people. The Human Development Index published by UNDP, the countries are based on the countries are calculated on the basis of development. The healthcare, sanitation, and other all facilities are included through the HDI or Human Development Index, which is the composite statistics of life expectancy, education, per capita income. These are the main indicators of development according to the UNDP. To achieve these things, the per capita income, healthcare facility, education, and all things are we achieving, we want a health public for the government services. And that's why the government will give these services to the common people. The Human Development Index or the quality of life depending according to mainly in per capita income, the educational status, and also the life expectancy, the birth rate, and the death rate. These are the main things related to the public facilities. Students, keep reading your textbooks very carefully and do the one more questions. I wind up in the session. Thank you.